sand piranha, that's the nickname for this cute isopod. They are called sand piranhas because they like to bite the feet of beachgoers, which is annoying. Despite its ferocity, like other isopods, the sand piranha is very valuable because it acts as a decomposer of dead organisms. Sometimes something annoying turns out to be something important.